What? What? Huh? They're using the character's name, though. The player character's name. They're you. What? I'm so confused. What, Comet? What's going on here? Oh my god, what? Like, actually, though, what does that mean? Is it like, is it saying that the player character before, like, all the resetting happened, is that the player character sacrificed their soul? To be the first soul to be preserved through determination? So that they could be free? Or was this like an Alpheus thing, where a human soul and a monster soul can cross the barrier together? Were they were Azrael and the player character trying to cross the barrier together so that they could gather more human souls, come back and break the barrier to release the rest of the monsters? I don't know, but that is fucking crazy. I don't know what it means. I don't know what any of it means, but it's crazy. Oh my god. Whoa, holy shit. Okay. Lore dump, I guess.